Did you know that you can remove these logos from your kitchen appliances? I did it, and y'all recommended to avoid scratching, I used Floss, but unfortunately, it just kept breaking. So this time, I wrapped a small screwdriver in paper towel and wedged it off, and it avoided scratches this time. I cleaned it up, and now you would never know there was a logo there. Even if there are little scratches up close, I'm going to be using wallpaper to turn it white and gold, so stay tuned.